We're going to play for you Mozart's Kegelstadt Trio. This piece was written in 1786, and it was one of the first pieces written for this combination of instruments. It was said that Mozart came up with this piece while playing a game of skittles, hence the name Kegelstadt, which means a place where skittles are played. A very distinctive feature of the first movement is the rubato, the turn, which occurs throughout the piece. I think it is safe to say that this piece is one of the representative works for this combination of instruments, and I hope that you enjoy. Thank you.